As far as heartbeats go, mine is beating right out of my chest. As far as prayers may go, oh, damn it, baby, I feel blessed.
I, Samantha, choose you, Colin, to be my husband. In front of our family and friends, I promise to love and cherish you through every obstacle that may come into our path. I promise to learn how to say more than just fine when answering a question and greet you at the front door with just as much enthusiasm as you and Scully do. Colin, you are not only the love of my life, but also the man I want to keep impressing and living life to the fullest with. I love you, and I can't wait to continue planning adventures and raising future children with you by my side.
Well, baby, tonight I'm gonna make you my wife. As far as feelings go, it's the best feeling I've ever known.
When I asked Colin, so why are you marrying Sam? Colin, without skipping a beat, said, because she's the best. I'm so happy and proud for both of you to come together with all these people who love you and to enjoy the good things in life. Let's raise a glass to the newlyweds and let's give them a great night to remember.
I wanna see you all dressed up in white. Baby, I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life. And I told you since I met you that you'd always be mine. Well, baby, tonight I'm gonna make you my wife.
From the very beginning, Sam, you've been able to fit into our family. You've truly brought stability and happiness to Colin's life. Rita and I and Lisa are thrilled to have you as part of the family. I'm sure Ina is also looking down from above with joy and happiness as well.
They say you don't marry the person you live with. You actually marry the person you can't live without. That sums up Sam and Colin perfectly. Please raise your glass.
To Sam and Colin. Colin. Here, here.
Excited to gain a brother, and I am hopeful that my boys will finally start calling him Uncle Colin. John, I know this is a long shot, but since your schedule is cleared and this couple is so deserving, do you think you could come play at Sam and Colin's wedding on September 11th? All right, guys, I think you can open your eyes.
John!
Would you look at that? We did it. Good job.
Inch by inch, we built a yard with a garden in the middle of it. And it ain't much, but it's a start. You got me swaying right along to the song in your heart. And a face to call home. A face to call home. You got a face to call home.
I, Colin, choose Samantha to be my wife. In front of our friends and family, I promise to love and cherish you through every obstacle that may come into our path. I promise to travel you through all of life's adventures and grow in our milestones together. I will come for you when you are upset and bring chocolate with you to cheer you up. I vow going into our lives together as man and wife to be one you can always come to for ideas, opinions, and most of all, to navigate you through hard times.
I vow going into our lives together as man and wife to be the one you can always come to for ideas, opinions, and most of all, to navigate you through hard times. I vow to take care of you when you have a man cold, are struggling with work, or dealing with frustration from misplacing something, or just when you forget to take care of yourself. And I vow to remain by your side as we grow old, playing euchre, taking walks, and singing along to our favorite music with a drink in hand.
I vow to remain your best friend, creating positive memories even when times are hard, listening to each other's concerns and understanding each other's frustrations, and then laughing afterwards to remind ourselves to make our lives simple, happy, and full of love. I vow to remain by your side as we grow old, walk the dog, raise the kids, and watch trash TV together. Samantha, you were the girl that I chased for years, and now you're the woman that I commit to for life. I love you more than any John Mayer song can ever describe, and I can't wait to start this next chapter of our lives together.
Sam and Colin maintained a friendship through high school and university. They went to high school grad together. After university, their relationship became more serious. It was clear that their sense of humor, outgoing nature, good family values made Sam happy. We knew things were serious when they managed to stay together, traveling through Europe for 3 months.
Love and best wishes on this wonderful journey. Thank you.
Cheers. I don't need much with you, my love, 'cause the Hollywood Hills won't ever make me feel as good as us. You got me singing, we don't need no bankroll, make us feel alive. We don't need no bands or to feel like...
I'm glad that we finally got to celebrate this marriage together. I love you more than ever. You brought so much joy into my life, and that's more than anything I could have ever imagined. I know you worry about a lot in life, and especially about the kind of year that we've just had, but when I look at you, I know that I have nothing to worry about. I know that we will build a great life together and continue to make new milestones in our relationship. Sam, you're my best friend, the love of my life, and the partner that I choose for life.
Every check, try to buy a respect that's incomplete. I got everything.
You have always been my best friend, and all those firsts just came so naturally to us. You are my anchor and the one that drives me the most crazy. My number one dance partner and future fun parent. I know that I can completely trust you with my heart. However, I do often second guess your cleaning skills and choice in music. You keep life entertaining and always remind me to keep having fun, not taking myself too seriously. We have had quite the roller coaster ride, and although 2020 hasn't been the year we expected, I'm so happy to be marrying you today and looking forward to our future. Thank you for being by my side through this as we both worked more than full-time jobs on the front lines and continued living life and making the most of it. You are my forever home.
Whether it be my stylist, my nutritionist, my travel agent, or my nutritionist, I'll always look to you for the rest of my life. And I'm sorry that I can't read this print is so little. I'm sorry. I told you 16 point. I love you, and I love you forever. I'm sorry. Oh my God.